Christmas here shook off the snow. A mince pie and drink had been left out for him. Tucked us little, trying to slim. Next to the drink a letter had been placed. Santa opened it up and read with haste. It said,
"Dear Santa, we have been very, very good. Could you bring us some toys if you could? We would really like a dog or two. Keep some pet and fun too.
A beauty dog and magic new beauty set. We'd be ever so grateful for all we can get. How about action hero and Robo Man figures? And tabletop soccer, the game you play with your fingers.
Last but not least, please can you spare a tablet computer which we all can share? We left you a pie and Christmas greetings. We hope you enjoy them. Merry Christmas to you."
Santa said to himself, "What a beautiful letter. Do I grant their wishes? I take my better. For these children have been true and test. I really know they deserve the best."
Thank you.
and they started to feel a little uneasy when they got hurt about Christmas trees.
For as they compared the computer description to a tree next to them, they have vague questions. For the spike of food for the branches of light, there was something that didn't seem right.
Yes, it was tall. Yes, it was green. Yes, it had a bit of a look. It had bones and tinsel ever so bright with plenty of twinkling fairy lights.
It had presents below and branches of trees, candy canes and lots of sweets. But then the tree realized the top was bare. That was odd. Surely something should be there.
Hold on, there's nothing on top of the tree.